praying, because I'm hearing that people are lost, and these people are lost too. And there's too much fighting around it. So don't be afraid. Don't be afraid of what the Lord is doing. God has raised you to be a prophet. You're a voice of this place. God is also raising people to support you. Don't be rushed to plant churches. Because many people around you, they're waiting for a mistake. I'm telling you, many people around you, they're waiting for a mistake. Don't be rushed to open churches. God will tell you. Even those who are called, God will show you. I'm telling you now, because there's anointing here. There are people who want to kill your wife. Yeah, because always she bring problems and sickness. Yeah? She's always sick.
Yes. Yes.
But she will never be sick again. Please just come on. God heard your prayers, eh? Yes, God heard your prayers.
You are going to be a healer.
You are going to be one of the healers in this church. I'm just seeing prophets. I'm just looking. Even this young man, there's two minds of you. Eh? There's two minds of you. You are here now, but there's two minds. Sometimes you feel like leaving the church, you go somewhere.
It's true.
It's better. Eh? But God says, stay where you are. Then, you know what I'm talking about.
No.
You don't know what I'm talking about. It's like an attack on you. So stay where you are, because God wants to lift you. There's a mind of God upon you.
I see.
Yes. Many people don't even believe you are called.
That's true.
Huh? That's so true. This is confusing more. Because
can you see people who don't even believe you are called?
You must pray for your marriage. Yeah, of course.
You appreciate marriage
with other people.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
Because I'm seeing four people. Where is your sister? Who's married by a king?
Oh, it's the man has sent your mom.
Is what?
Very much.
Are they four? Because I'm just seeing people wishing each other. But we must pray for your marriage.
Okay.
You understand? Mm-hmm. You are not happy about your marriage.
Yes.
It's not true.
It's true.
And God loves you. He wants to fight for you. He will recover it. Can we sing a song there? Let's sing a song there and then we worship.